Hello everyone, I'm Ravana and I'm really, really excited for today's video, for today's recipe, because I'm gonna show you how to make Valentine's heart-shaped chocolates. These are so beautiful and they're so good at the same time. I honestly love Valentine's Day because it's all about love and friendship and hearts and pink and red. I just love it. I've always liked it. And I got super, super inspired. I was doing a lot of different recipes in the kitchen, trying to make something really pretty and original for you guys. And I think that you guys are just gonna absolutely love these cookies. They're raw vegan, low in fat, and the best part, super, super easy to make. Okay, so what are we gonna need? First step is that we're gonna be doing our three colors of chocolate. We're gonna be doing brown, white, and pink. So for our white chocolate, we're gonna be using half a cup of coconut meat, and I used young Thai coconuts, and we're gonna put that in the blender along with half a cup of coconut water. You're gonna blend it really, really, really well, and you're gonna have your white chocolate. Next, we're gonna do our brown chocolate. And it's the same, half a cup of coconut meat, half a cup of coconut water, and 1 tablespoon of raw carob powder. Or you can use cacao if you like cacao, okay? And our pink chocolate is gonna have the same, half a cup of coconut meat, half a cup of coconut water, and half a cup of fresh or frozen strawberries. We're gonna put all of that in the blender, and now we have our pink chocolate. So besides the fact that coconut is absolutely delicious, I use coconut meat because this is gonna help our chocolates to harden up in the freezer once we make them. All right, so next step is we're gonna do our chocolate caramel. So our chocolates are gonna have some caramel inside, and chocolate. So good. This is so, so good. So it's gonna be 1 cup of raw dates. It's gonna be 2 large tablespoons of carob powder. And did you know that carob powder is a natural laxative? I didn't know that, but I was looking it up and that's what I found out. It's gonna be one small teaspoon of vanilla bean powder or vanilla bean or vanilla extract if you don't have any. And finally, it's gonna be 1/2 cup of coconut water. We're gonna put all of that in the food processor. I personally like using the food processor better, but if you don't have one, it's fine. You can use a blender as well. You're gonna blend all of that up, and now you have your chocolate caramel. And what do we say? Let's do this. And for our chocolates, I used a cookie mold like this, and you can use hearts or whatever you want, and I use silicone because I found that it separates a lot easier. And there's gonna be 2 steps for our chocolates. First, we're gonna put either color of chocolate. So you can use white, brown, or pink, and you're gonna put, cover the silicone cookie mold halfway or a little less than halfway. You're gonna put that in the freezer for around 20 minutes until it freezes. So you're gonna let it harden up, then you take it out, and then we finish our chocolates by putting some of our chocolate caramel sauce, and then you're gonna top it off with a cover of either white, brown, or pink chocolate. You're gonna put that again in the freezer for 40 minutes, and then they're ready. They're ready! And look at this one. This white one, I put some raspberries in the front and the first part when I froze it, and it looks like red like that. Don't our chocolates look absolutely beautiful and delicious? Please don't forget to tag me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, your creations. I get so, so excited when you guys try my recipes, and I just hope you really, really enjoy Valentine's Day and you just love and hug and smile, because all of those things truly just make us feel better and make us feel happier. And yeah, so this recipe will definitely make you smile because it made me smile. All right, guys, I'll see you next week on another video here on my channel. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe, and comment below. What do you guys think of this recipe? And share it. Don't forget to share it. I'll see you guys next week. Hugs, love, light, peace, and blessings. Bye.